Denise?
Yes.
Oh, hi, I'm Craig. Keitha sent me the email too about today.
Give me one second. If you can check on the black tab, there's a small case.
Do you want to do this at like the end of half or something, just that way it's not like just jumping into it? So
sure.
Yeah, I'll do that. I think it'll be better. So I'll just hang on to this for now.
Okay. Thank you.
Yep. Especially since you're already going to school there.
Yeah, that's... So this is your first semester at BCC?
Yep.
That's cool.
It's going good so far.
How many classes are you taking?
Five.
That's a busy schedule.
Corner kick.
So you don't know about soccer and the rules? Because I don't.
You don't? I know a little bit. I know enough to kind of see. I know enough to seem like it. Like soccer's probably my soccer and hockey are my two least knowledgeable sports. As I'm wearing a hockey jersey, but hey, I'm mainly baseball and football, and I know a bit of basketball.
Cool.
So come the winter, it'll be good when we do basketball.
True.
Yeah, I was just kind of like meeting everyone. They were like, "So you do? So you like?" Like, what are you willing to film with us? I'm like, pretty much anything. Like, you know, you do any, like, small projects, I'll do. Any sports, I'll do. And they're like, yeah, we have a lot of people actually covering sports, but we have no announcers. You want to announce? I'm like, sure. I'll do whatever. I don't care.
Thank you.
Stay away.
Yeah, I don't think it was a good idea to stand next to the garbage.
The trash.
Yeah.
There's not much in it. And then, like, Duncan's, like, cups. Basically, before I came here, I just googled how to be a soccer commentator, and it was just like the first thing that came up was like, make sure that when you're commentating a sport, it's something that you know and that you love. And I was like, lol, okay.
Yeah, my family loves soccer. I grew up in Ecuador. I've never understood the rules. I don't know. I can do math. I can do statistics. I can't get the rules of sports. my brain doesn't retain them.
Yeah, my dad's side of the family, which is my Portuguese family, they like soccer. But then my actual like immediate family, my American family, is just like more like, again, like typical American sports, so like baseball, football, we grew up more with rather than soccer. It's pretty much the only thing about us with soccer is we always do it for Portugal. What's your first goal call gonna be like? I'm like, what do you mean? Like, have you timed yourself with how long you're gonna scream goal? I'm like, not yet. It's like, I want it to be at least 45 seconds. I'm like, okay, Justin, whatever you want. That's a good shot.
These cameras need a bigger screen.
Really? What are you looking through? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I see now.
So I'm like, where is the ball?
eyes. You got the huge lens and the tiny screen.
Yeah. Especially when you wear glasses. At least for me. And at night, it's even worse.
You got like glare going on.
Sometimes.
Too bad we couldn't get the press box. Thank you. Aww. Just wide. once, but...
Thank you. can't punch, I'm not a fight.
If I play, you niggas get
Thank you. We're just 3 minutes until the second half. The BayHawks lead Holyoke 3-0 going into the second half. We'll see if they can have a win. And the second half is off. Holyoke's ball, passing upfield, back downfield to the open man. Dribble, dribble, upfield, big boot. Went off the head, but just misses. BCC kicks this one high and wide outside. Holyoke's ball. Sets up in the corner for the corner kick, kicks it off, backed off by BCC, back out of bounds. Holyoke throws it into the open man off the chest, so dribbling with it, he's got three men on him, he's got to get out of there. Kick taken by BCC, taken down, but taken right back by Holyoke, hits it right down, off the foot, going downfield. Holyoke staying with possession of it, kicking to his own goalkeeper. Way to get possession of it. Instead of picking it up, kicks it right back down, goes past Holyoke's defender. BCC takes advantage of it, going downfield, kicking it right to the open man. It's going down, down, down. Could have a shot, but nope, taken back. He's a little frustrated with that, and Holyoke takes possession once again. Taken right back, though. Now field off the head, that's got to sting, but he's okay, he's a champ. It goes down and kicked right out of bounds by BCC. Holyoke's ball once again. A little behind the back action there, I always like to get fancy. Throws it in quick, he's got two men right behind him, but he just shoos it off to the side. Holyoke able to get it back before number 25 on BCC takes it. Go kick. Goes going between them, race to get it. Holyoke decides just to kick it out. I got it, no you got it action, but it works out. Going through, wide open, crossing him up, going for the shot, but instead, sides go for the pass. Eating up a little bit, but he's able to get it off. And just kicks this one out of bounds, side and getting a reset. Big throw right off the head, caught by the goalkeeper though. Went up to the end of the box, decides to roll it right to the wide open man. We're gonna get taken, gets a little shoved down forward. Whistle is blown. Like a penalty down back. Looks like Holyoke might get a throw in. I hope we're gonna get a kick instead. Inside, clear it to the goalkeeper. Nice back, nice block. As he takes advantage of it. A little tussle for it. Trying to find who gets it. Kicks it right back out of bounds though. Nice pass downfield, long pass. This game's, both teams relying on long passes rather than short passes, and it's been working out for BCC, not so much for Holyoke. He's just kind of dragging his foot, trying to get that one. He trips, whistle blown, Holyoke's ball. Big kick, kicks this one downfield, off the chest, but goes right back to Holyoke. Big shot, but it's a can of corn for the goalkeeper. He's just gonna fake throw, bounce a little, throw it actually this time. Be taken right now, BCC, Bayhawks working downfield. Instead, Holyoke kicks it right back. I got it, no, you got it, kicks it downfield. This one, straddling the line, it's gonna get kicked out of bounds though. The throw up and over everybody besides the headbutt it. Goes right back to him. Oh, tried to stop it, but just couldn't get to it. Gives it right to the goalkeeper, kicks it out, getting it right out of harm's way. Big shot off the head. Good stop, but can't hang on to it. And flag is called. Downfield, taken quickly, kicked right down, wide open, he's got a shot. And it's in, 4-0 Bayhawks. So we have 38 left in the game. Really just good movement on that play, able to get it wide open and just kick it where he ain't. Easy score, Bayhawks dominating this game. Holyoke starts with it, kicks it back, and it wide open. Oh, shin to the shin, gets up quick. Resisting, there's a little bit of tripping there, a little fight for it. Get a little feisty here, but they're getting through it. A little more action, now we're getting physical. Not knowing what to do with it, he's getting downfield. Hit him right in the butt, but he's good. Just loses that one, but looking to stay with it, kicks this one way downfield, way too much, head to head. Would have been a really good play, but Holyoke was there to block it. Probably got a little bit of a headache now, but he's fine. And this one for the slide, not really sure what he was going for, but ends up out of bounds. Looks like Holyoke's ball, now it's actually Bayhawks' ball. It's a pitch and throw in. Tripping each other up, called Holyoke's ball. Holyoke on offense, Bayhawks preserving the shutout so far. That one just gets way down, but easy for the goalkeeper. Holyoke looking like he's trying to run down, but goalkeeper's just like, nah, man. Just takes it himself and rolls it down. Big kick through everybody. Oh, he's wide open. He's running to it, trying to cross him up, but gets away from him. Tripping. He's got it again. And he just gets knocked down. Nothing called though, play continues. Even more tripping, he is just getting beaten up right now. Nothing he can do about it. No calls again. Rushing, but can't get it. go, muscles this one downfield. To stop with his head, just went right over him. DCC able to take advantage, getting it back. He's running for it, going off the head, trying to contain control. It's this one just wide, just out. That ball's rolling, and no one's going to get to it. Holyoke really misjudging the power of how far it's going. Tend to try to get in front of it to stop it, but it just keeps going over them. BCC's goaltender not getting too much action this game. BCC's defense has been very well so far. Kick this one over. And stop bounce. Kicked up. He's got a lane open. He's going for it. He's going down. He's got one defender in front of him. He can't do anything about it. He's going down. He's going to kick from the corner. Ooh, broken ankles, broken dreams, just down. He's got a shot right now, but he's going to get taken away. Down, up and down and all around, going everywhere, every which way, but Holyoke gets it away. Downfield, BCC's defender gets right in front of him. He's kicking it back, trying to just get it wide open. 15 for Holyoke, just giving chase. He's not giving up, gets crossed over though. You know, long pass. Little English on that one, but he's able to get to it. Down, can't do anything about it. Holyoke just kicks it out of bounds. It looks like an injury call, but appears to be walking okay. Probably gonna sit a while. Well, he's walking, might be able to come into the game by the end of it, but especially this early in the season, you're up by this much, you don't want to risk anything. And soccer is the game of leg injuries. Again, big kick. But out, oh. Good idea going off the head, but just right to him. Off the head. I can never feel good, especially coming down that high. Now they're just playing a game of keep it up. I never took physics, but I'm pretty sure like the rule is the higher up it is, the harder it's gonna come down. Taking off the head from that altitude, that's gotta not feel good. Not sure what to do with it, he just throws it. Gotta love the hesitation. No hesitation here, he's just going for it, kicks it right there. Holyoke again going downfield, getting it out of their goal line. Just right to him, kicking it out. Oh, he's too quick, gets it out of there. and just everybody misses it. Nice stop. He's toeing the line here. Muscles that one downfield. Well, you got three greens, only one black. Gonna take it down. 21 just trips over nothing. Two on one right now, and two. Definitely the upper hand. Nice job just getting through everybody there. Oh, he gets taken down. He is down. He is out. There's no call on the play. The ball rolls out of bounds. Now let's go see if he's okay. Took a hard hit. Looked like head to head. Slow to get up. He's getting up. He's staggering a little bit, but appears to be okay. See if they'll take him out. Nope, he's just running now. Probably just mad he didn't get anything for the call. He's definitely not happy about that. Looking to get back into the game, score some revenge. Go gets it to him again. Big kick, but goes right into no man's land. Wide open goal, but nothing. Just out of bounds. Yeah, that one looks like the face rather than the forehead. 11 taking one off the head. Took him. Ooh, nice kick. Calling it out of bounds, though, right there where the kick was made. Yeah, he is getting his revenge, bumping him a little bit. Don't think it was the same guy, but hey, anyone will do. Kick, little English, not enough though. Goalkeeper sides the leg, just roll out of bounds. Kick, light one downfield, able to get it right to his teammate, kicks it down, just trying to get it downfield. Good solid movement. Nothing too fancy, but it's getting the job done. Holyoke really going for it. There you go, now there's a little bit more aggressive running by the Bayhawks. He's running down for it, he's charging, he's passing, he's shooting, he's missing. Goalkeeper. I think they lost all the other balls. They just had to go run after it. Could have just let it roll out of bounds, but a little extra effort just to kick it out. He's getting a big run to throw this one in. Power gets to try to get it over everybody. Melville got a man there. Sit down, nice pass. Too bad it was to the wrong team. He's kicking it downfield. 10 running, he's flying. 8 gets it away from him though. Just says whatever, kicks it down. We got a man there, he kicks it right back. Back again. Minutes left. Holyoke looking to try to keep something going. Still getting shut out by the Bayhawks here, 4-0. Tangled up there, but he's getting out of it. Makes it way down. Wide open goal now, but nice slide and stop by Holyoke's defender. Able to kick it right out, prevent any more damage. Corner kick going in, clumping it in. Headbutts it, but right to the goalkeeper. Good placement by him, able to stop it. He's throwing this one, Lil English on it, tailing away. He is not happy as Holyoke. Unable to run it down. Bayhawks ball. Visual signs of frustration right there. Just kicks that one really downfield. Too bad there's no one there to capitalize it. And that's just unfortunate. Not unfortunate for us though, as it's our ball again. Throwing, everyone trying to get it. No one ends up getting it because we're getting downfield. Jason, the run is on, the chase is on. He's going for it, kicks it way down. Seeing what we can do. Good stop, see if we can recover. Julio kicks it downfield. They got a man there. And he's trying to get it, but he's not going to get it. He kicks it right back down into a sea of black, though. Not the black sea. Big kick, and he scores. Holyoke, BCC now up 5-0. Oh, nope, got the inside of the net, never mind. Tough to see from over here. Still up 4-0 though, serving the shutout. call on the field. Something happened. Bristol's ball, takes it, kicks it back down. He's dribbling it, taking it, nice control. Thought about kicking it, decided not to. Does it again. There he goes. 23 prepping himself. Can't get to it though. There you go. Stroud on the line. Keeping that lane open. Six trying to get to it, but he can't. Ten's got it. Gets right past him. He might have a shot here. He's going for it. Kick. And this one's good. Now they're up 5-0, 20 minutes left. And this game is just now getting out of reach here. Definitely a dominant outing here, showing off the first game. Bristol showing that they came here to play, they came here to win. Up, kicks off the foot. So again, can't get it off the head. Everyone thinking they can jump higher than they actually can. Popped up, it's going in no man's land. Who's gonna get it? Still's ball, man down. And hard off the bench, good thing no one was sitting there. Big throw, and just like that, it's immediately out of bounds again. And back out of bounds. Seems like they're playing more time out of bounds than they are in bounds right now. Like he jumped to try to take it off the chest. It just went off his knee, landed kind of awkward. He goes up like, I got it, and he does not have it. On the field, big slide, nothing, big hit. Skips out of bounds. Bristol's ball. Going down, everyone's wide open. Passing it left side. That did not work. That did though. He's gonna take it down. Good pass. Can't hang on to it though as it kips away. Passing it downfield, right back to BCC. Skips by him, but no one's on him. 15 giving chase, though. Can't get to it. Just muscles this one downfield. Goalkeeper's able to hang on to it, though. Nowhere near the goal, but able to secure it, prevent any further damage. Boots this one high in the air as it's coming down. Just drops behind everybody. Just trying to clear out now. He's going up. He's trying to hang on to it. This gets back. He's going for it. And that was the closest thing Holyoke's gone to taking a shot so far this game. This kips right off one of Bristol's defenders, goes right out of bounds. I think someone on the field just said kick his face off. I think that's against the rules. It's quickly now getting it downfield. Maybe realizing the time's running down. They're down by 5 goals. But call on that. Downfield, giving chase. And ends up going out of bounds. Holyoke looking to take advantage. Aw. Little bit of hot dogging right there, and it costs him as it just skips right by him. Bayhawks looking to take advantage of it. They don't really need to, but always need some insurance goals. Trying to get fancy with it, almost cost him. Oh, takes one right in the gut. He's gonna feel that. Yep, he's definitely feeling it now. Got him in the lower abdominal region, to say the least. Oh, he's definitely not feeling good. He's back in the back now, taking it easy. I know I would be too. 19, just a little trippage going on. I think that's a word. If it's not, it is now. down to the corner. Big hit. He's trying to hang on to it. Goalie takes one pretty hard. Able to get the job done, though. It's basically what you do as a goalie. You're basically a target. This is blown. Not sure if that went out of bounds. There's a foul on the field. Ooh, someone getting yellow carded. Seems like there's some talking trash going on the field. And the ref displays a yellow card, giving him a warning. It's like player got yellow carded. Seems to be coming off the field now. Oh, off the post. Off the post again. And that one is good for 2 points. If this was football, it goes right over the goal post and through the field goal. After missing the extra point through the field goal, corner kicks it in. And just really boots this one. Coast to coast, side of the field to the side of the field, out of bounds again. A big kick, drops to the knees, able to stop it. Gives a hand if I'm okay, and he's ready to kick this one down. Wind's really taking this one down. A little bit of a header, but instead just goes right to Holyoke. Looking what to do, crossing a little bit over, but just boots it. Not out of bounds, he's able to hang on to it, kicks it right at him. Hangs on to it, dribbling downfield. A little shovel kick, able to get through. Number 8 takes it though. A little bit of a reaction kick, couldn't really contain control and gets it out of bounds. Well, 7 minutes left. You gotta think that Bristol's just kind of running out the clock now. Up by 5. Holyoke's gotta score roughly a goal a minute to even consider coming back. Going out of bounds. He's definitely frustrated with that. Downfield, kicked by the big man. He's going down and going up. Almost tried to catch it, but it just drops right in front of him. Rolling out of bounds again. Goes right down. Little one trying to take advantage. Little pass, little kick, big kick. Top of the head goes straight up, comes right down. Holyoke trying to contain control. Just kicks it right at the Bayhawks defender. He's going downfield. Hustling, hustling, hustling. Oh, he just gets tripped. You can hear the smack, cleat to cleat. He gets the benefit of the call though. Taking a moment to dust himself off. Big kick right past Holyoke's defender. Saw his life flash before his eyes for a second. I'm just playing keep away now. Boots this one downfield. Getting fancy there, a little kick. Looks like caught him in the face. His ball is high, it's falling faster than my grades. It's coming down. Ooh, oh, and he is down. Another Holyoke player, takes a real hard shot. Whistle's called, injury called. Not sure where it got him, but definitely knocked the wind out of him, to say the least. And this is actually really working in Bristol's advantage. The clock's still going. To do with him. Oh, got him good. Looks like he got also took a shot in the lower abdominal region. Give him credit though, he's staying on the field. He is not coming off. Little kick with a less than 90 seconds left. This game looks like it's going to be in the book. There's a shot, good stop. Just hanging on to it for as long as possible. Doesn't matter at this point. Less than a minute now. Downfield. Seconds. Big kick just because why not? It's going downfield. High and wide over the field goal. 15 seconds left. There's the kick. 2 seconds left. That's the game in their home opener. Bristol BayHawks defeat Holyoke Community College, score 5-0. Great way for the BayHawks to start out their season.